It's me. I haven't done a video in a very, very long time, and I have to apologize for that. I've been taking vlogs with my camera, but it was just so hard to edit them, and they were so long, and I could make any. I do think that we need more structuring instead of just randomness. I really like the blog idea. Where we can write stuff if we want to talk about things, if we're not feeling up to it, or if we can't for some reason do a video, but definitely still have videos on the channel. I think we need more like correspondence because a lot of us asked questions or asked to do something for a theme and no one really kept on the thread. Everyone just kind of did their own thing. I think we need to be more consistent with that, maybe leave it more choice up to that. I read The Fault in Our Stars, I got it. The day after it was released, I think, or the day it was released, I pre-ordered it, and it came in the mail, and I read it in basically basically like 3 hours. And come with me, it's right there, in addition to my bookshelf. And you guys are going to be so jealous of me because my beautiful, beautiful copy of this book is hanglerfished. Oh yeah. I have a hanglerfish. Actually, this isn't my pre-ordered copy. My friend went to Barnes and Nobles because she didn't have a copy. I lent her mine, and she found two hanglerfishes. And she called me, and she was just like, "I found two hanglerfishes!" And we started screaming, and we're just like, "Yes, you have to buy it for me." So now I have another copy. Actually, I lent that one to a friend, and this one's hanglerfished. Look, it's blue. The hanglerfish is a light blue, and then his signature is a dark blue. It's so beautiful. And my original copy is green. It doesn't have a hanglerfish or anything. I have a hanglerfish. I totally freaked out. Like, that just made my entire day. She called me and she's like, "I found those hanglerfishes! Two of them! In Barnes and Nobles." And it was like a week after they'd been released, so a lot of people had already picked through them. That made me really happy. Yeah. Oh, okay. I'm gonna hopefully have some videos of me swimming. I had a swimming last weekend. That was also part of the reason I didn't make a video last weekend because VideoPad did work. It does work, and I'm gonna be using that, and hopefully that'll make it easier for me to post more videos. But the reason last week I spent the entire weekend at a swim meet, Fontana. So I had to go all the way up there or down there. I don't know where it is. And do my swim meet. I dropped 4 seconds on my 200 freestyle and 1 second on my 100, which is really good. I added like 0.2 of a second on my 50, which wasn't great. And I added like 1.6 seconds on my 100 back, which is really bad. But I did really good on my 200 and my 100, so I'm happy about that. So, yeah. Today's Friday. I have family coming over tomorrow, and I won't be able to use a computer then. But those are my thoughts, and I really do think we should do the blog. I'm thinking Blogger, and we can just all post on there on our days. I don't know. Maybe if they just have to write something every day. I like doing quotes a lot. I don't know. I like reading a lot of classic books and memorizing quotes from that and things. I think I'm gonna do something with that. I kind of want to do an artistic, like I did when I said artistic videos. I didn't really mean that every single video should be like this artistic great creation, but I just like just being updated every day. It's like, I mean, it's kind of interesting, but I don't really care that much about like every single detail of your lives, and I'm sure you don't care about every single detail of mine. And I mean, I do listen and I watch all your videos all the way through, but I do kind of want to play around with video. That's why I like making videos. I don't get a lot of time to do that. And also writing. I'm trying to write a Valentine's Day story, to give as gift to my friends. I don't know. Does that sound pretentious? My friend's doing a cover artwork for it, and I'm trying to write it, so I'm gonna go work on that hopefully. And I still have to clean my room for visiting. But that was my thing. I'm sorry I haven't made a video. I definitely want to make a video every week, starting now. All right, I'll see you guys when I see you. Later.